Turn it off in the background again.
Yeah, that's it.